Among the animals that the Hindus worship, elephant is one of them. They worship elephant, but the elephant worships its one true creator. This had happened in India. An elephant came and stood in front of a masjid and bowed down in prostration to its lord, shocking and surprising the people around. This elephant is giving a message to the idol worshippers, yet many unfortunate people will not pay any heed. They will still deny the signs of Allah.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim Malik Yawm Al-Din Iyaka Na'budu Wa Iyaka Nasta'in Ihdina الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
Do you not see that everyone in the heavens and the earth glorifies Allah, including the birds with wings spread out? Each one knows his prayer and method of glorification, and Allah has knowledge of what they do. And the stars and trees prostrate.
قُلْ يَا أَيُّهَا الْكَافِرُونَ لَا أَعْبُدُ مَا تَعْبُدُونَ وَلَا أَنْتُمْ عَابِدُونَ مَا أَعْبُدُ ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد لكم دينكم ولي دين.
سنريهم آياتنا في الآفاق وفي أنفسهم حتى يتبين لهم حتى يتبين لهم أنه الحق